There's a tropical island that's not on any map, though it's easy to find. It's warmed by the sun and caressed by the winds, with its own hidden treasures, local delicacies, and exotic festivals. But this island moves. It's a Carnival cruise ship. So if you go, get there on time and get out your Visa card. Because the world's most popular cruise line doesn't stay in one place for long, and it doesn't take American Express. Visa, it's everywhere you want to be.